steam engine performs mechanical work. We learn about them in this course. Working with lots of fluids, preferably steam. Combustion is its heat source. Process called the Rankine cycle. The steam engine becomes very hot. Back in the 18th century, the steam engine was patented by James Watt, not J.J. Watt. He partnered with Matthew Bolton. In 1689, was made in the form of a pump to move water from the mine. Steam, how we love steam.